A flash hider, also known as a flash suppressor, is a device attached to the end of a barrel that reduces muzzle flash when a firearm is discharged. Flash hiders are usually made of stainless steel or titanium and have long slits that disperse high-temperature muzzle gases. When a trigger is pulled, gunpowder ignites inside the cartridge, causing an explosion that generates high-temperature combustion gases. These high-temperature gases force the bullet out of the barrel. As the bullet leaves the barrel, the high-temperature gas is rapidly dispersed and cooled through a series of equidistant slits located on the flash hider. By dispersing the high-temperature gas, a flash hider quickly reduces the pressure and temperature of the muzzle blast. In conclusion, a flash hider reduces muzzle flash by quickly dissipating and cooling high-temperature muzzle gases.